The U.S. plane maker suspends the 737 MAX after investigators find new evidence at disaster site.